In this video, we'll see how to make hot and crispy bread pakoras. Perfect for this weather and we can make it within 10 minutes. Let's get started. In a bowl, take 2 tablespoons of besan flour and 2 tablespoons of rice flour. 2 tablespoons of whole wheat flour. 1 tablespoon of red chili powder. Salt as needed. A pinch of hing or asafoetida. Now give the dry ingredients a mix. Now you're going to add water as needed. Now we're going to add water gradually and we're going to mix it. We need a consistency which is not very runny and not very thick at the same time. So this should be the consistency. Just pour water accordingly. Here I've taken 3 bread slices. You can either use white bread or brown bread. It's up to you. Now cut it into 2 halves. Now I'm going to cut it one more time. Dip the bread in the batter just for a few seconds and immediately drop it into a hot oil. You need to be quick while dipping the bread into the batter because the bread absorbs the batter very quickly. So it tears easily. So just drop it into a hot oil. And you need to fry these in high flame until golden brown in color on both the sides. So it will take about 3 to 4 minutes. So once done, take it off from the oil. Here you go, our fantabulous tea time snack is ready. Have the pakoras with a cup of tea and you're good to go. Do give this recipe a try and let me know how it turned out to you guys in the comment section below. Stay tuned for more amazing videos. Until then, bye-bye.